Help! Anyone! Please help!
Hey, Drew.
Hey, Paul.
What's going on?
Well, you see, Drew,
there's one person known to me that is beating me out on YouTube views. You know who that person is?
I don't know.
Answer the question, Drew!
Me? I guess?
Is it because my videos aren't funny? Is it because you're more attractive? Why
no,
the fuck
no,
is
Paul,
it?
You're beautiful,
yeah,
Paul,
if I'm beautiful, why don't I have views?
I don't know. Maybe it's because you don't make as much videos as I do.
I make plenty of videos!
I have much more videos
than you. I don't have time for videos!
I have like 40 videos!
I've got school. What do you have? What do you have? Do you have school?
No, I got out. I just got out.
You just got out of school. I have school. Well, I had school. I got out too, but now I'm working on a show.
Oh, fuck him. Paul? Is that Camel Crush?
Yeah, it's Camel Crush.
Paul, are you gonna threaten me with Camel Crush?
What do you have a problem?
Are you seriously smoking a Camel Crush?
What do you have a problem with Camel Crush or something?
Who the heck smokes Camel Crush?
I smoke Camel Crush. Just
don't smoke Camel Crush.
Okay,
if you're gonna smoke anything, do not smoke Camel Crush.
Okay.
That is the. It's Camel Crush.
Yeah, it's Camel Crush. It's
who smokes that?
You know what? Camel Crushes are like Skittles. They're like candy, Drew! Taste the fucking rainbow!
You're just gonna smoke that in front of me?
They're like, do you want a cigarette?
I would like one, I guess.
Yeah? Yeah, you want a cigarette?
Yeah.
Fine, I'll give you a cigarette. But Drew, the only reason I will let you have a cigarette,
because the next 30 minutes, it's gonna be incredibly difficult for you.
You gonna tell me yet, Drew?
Tell you what?
You gonna tell me yet?
I don't know what you're talking
What's
about.
What's your secret? Give me this. You don't deserve this. You don't deserve this.
Oh, I'm really confused.
You don't deserve it. 2 feet of
mine. Tell me, Drew, what's your least favorite drink in the world?
Sunny D.
Sunny D. Oh my God.
Get yourself together. Isn't that what they said? You should start walking through the city with the vision.
Much closer today than I ever thought we'd be.
Yes, we did, Drew. Yes, we did.
Because they know what we're willing to do now. Oh! Oh, God! Oh!
You're free.
Oh, my chest hair.
You're free.
It's gone.
You're free.